Hey. I think we are back. I hope so. Zycro, thank you again for the raid. You have a great dinner with your folks. Thanks for the raid. I really appreciate you. Sorry about all the issues, but hello, everybody. Hello, hello. We are back. I don't know why this happens. I did drop the graphics on Days Gone because I have a feeling that being on very high, occasionally with the switching scenes, if I'm in a graphically demanding moment, I think it maxes out my GPU and that interrupts the process on Streamlabs, and then there's an issue. Tell me it actually is Days Gone causing it. That's so funny. I'm not sure, but happy the stream is back on. Have a great rest of your stream. Thank you again. Welcome in, Raiders. It is good to meet you. Zykro, I have dropped you a follow. Maiko, thank you for gifting a sub to Zykro. Raiders, if you have hung out here, I really appreciate you. I am Ad Noctum. I'm a variety streamer. I like to do action games, shooters, RPG, horror, open world. So Days Gone, we have been on lately, but I've also played Silent Hill. I've played Soulsborne games, Fallout, Cyberpunk, all sorts of things like that. Metro Exodus. So that is the type of stuff that we tend to play around here, and what you can look forward to. Thank you for the follow, Zykro. And do I see one more here? Let me see. The raid. Okay. So thank you very much, everybody. We are going to try to get Days Gone started again and hope that it works this time. It's the second day in a row I've gotten raided, gone to switch to my full screen, and then things crashed. No clue why. Have you considered OBS? I have. I actually have OBS downloaded, but to be honest, the people that I know who are on OBS have just as many problems as the people I know on Streamlabs. And it's a lot to switch over. You know what I mean? Friend is getting sick of Streamlabs and is debating switching because of mic issues. I wonder what mic issues would be. How that would be, because Streamlabs is basically OBS with extra bloat on top of it. All this time, I didn't realize Streamlabs was the actual broadcasting software. I thought it was just a bot. Yeah, it's a company, and part of what they do is a broadcast software. Streamlabs desktop is basically OBS, because OBS is open source, but with other stuff stuck on top of it. So, I have considered switching. I don't know if it's going to cause me any less issues, and it's a lot of work to get everything switched over. All right, we should be ready to get the game. Only ever used OBS. I can imagine it's a lot to switch, like you say. Yeah, there are ways to do it, but I just haven't decided if I'm going to make that jump. Start small then. Yeah, that would be the way to do it.
No
Okay.
way.
Feel like you would do better with OBS because it's open source. It's basically up to you to figure it out, and I feel like you're up to it. Maybe.
Shit. Now I gotta talk to Boozer.
A lot of the stuff that Streamlabs bolts on, I might have to find like plugins and stuff for OBS, whereas Streamlabs makes that easier. You know what I mean? Generally don't recommend OBS to the less tech savvy. So the funny thing is, I actually have OBS. And I have used it for recording gameplay and stuff. Maybe I could switch Streamlabs to that. Yeah, I gotta talk to Boozer again because all that stuff didn't save. Thank you, everybody who hangs out while I have issues,
Yeah,
though. It
Mike,
means a
how are you?
lot.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say.
Yeah, he is a grumbly protagonist.
Hey.
Are raids just borking the
You
stream? Heard
ready?
the same happened with Moon's raid yesterday. It is, it seems to be after a raid, when I switch to full screen, for some reason it hangs up while switching.
This way.
Okay, I'm following you.
For you, it's a what's a stream perk, Mikoshi? We all have issues, I appreciate that. Always a pleasure, glitches and crashes happen, it's part of owning electronics, exactly. What does going full screen actually do on your end? Is it alt tabbing out of the game? No. So I have a Stream Deck, and I just press the button, and Streamlabs then changes the scene over. That's Days Gone crashing. You might fix it by going borderless. If I remember, borderless did some other weird things with this game.
You're in a pretty tight club.
Was thinking of getting a Stream Deck thing. It's pretty good. You can do a lot with it without having to alt tab out of a game.
Not in cold blood.
He said it's maybe your graphics maxing out. Right. I think that's what it is the GPU utilization shoots up just a little bit. And if I happen to do it when I'm at a graphically demanding part, I think it maxes it out. And then it freezes up the video. That's my working theory.
A few. Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer chugging dads.
Computer can't handle full screen HD ad yet.
Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy flies. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from LA to farewell to here. Stop. I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Surprised the 3080 at 1080p would have that issue. I know.
Flippy flops, flippy flops, flippy flops.
Ought to be able to power through it, but it's a classic alt tab issue. Well, that's the thing, Mikoshi. I'm not alt tabbing. I'm literally just pressing a button on my Steam Deck.
Floppy hats, floppy hats, floppy hats.
Flippy flops and floppy hats indeed.
You can use the help. I don't have a choice, Mike. Fair enough. Come on, just follow me.
Irritating though, because then my VOD gets split up and my stream gets split up, multiple notifications go out. Stopping you from passing him? No, but I'm following him. Oh, actually, maybe it is a little bit because it's not really speeding me up.
Flippy hats, floppy flops, hatty flips.
Thank you, Maiko. Asked if it was alt tabbing, and the answer was no. Only change seems to be rendering the camera at full size. Right, and processing the change of scenes. So it's a whole new collection of stuff. For the crash, I was saying I think Ricky and Mike probably think his wife is long dead because they've seen this happen before. Deacon obsesses and gets his hope up, and it turns out to be nothing. Right. I don't understand the it doesn't matter if she is alive part of it. Okay, now we're back to the part with the music and the bike riding.
Never know what
if I were Deacon, I'd be doing the same thing. I mean, yeah, looking for your wife, that's pretty important. She probably doesn't even like you anymore, bro. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if somebody said that. She probably found someone else by now, bro.
I've idolized, I've memorized your face.
Danny, what do you mean by reds?
Just in case. The name lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't.
Iron Mike just secretly likes Deacon. I have felt something there between them.
Life's for the live, I won't be given up. You taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, beat me till my heart is numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you. But life's for the living, I won't be giving up.
United fans, we don't do a whole lot of sports here. I mean, maybe some people do. I'm not going to tell people what to like, but...
I'll find you.
Blubbo's here, Flim Flams. You've got names for stuff, Herb. I'll give you that.
What the hell? Ranger! No!
Another bear.
God! Damn it!
Oh, that was a pipe bomb.
Go! Go!
Knocked him down. Oh, damn it. Is that an infected bear? Yes, it is. Now it's just mad and on fire, yeah. It's okay, Deacon can survive at least 9 to 10 maulings. How does the virus transmit anyway, or are all the survivors just naturally immune? I don't know. Virus is not a virus, it's just... No, it is a virus, but it activates proto-oncogenes. Somehow. GG, thank you. I just needed a second try.
This is Private Mullins.
Rick. Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you see...
Which makes the fact that the bear is infected questionable, right?
Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing?
First I was laughing
here,
at the guys on the roof, but that's probably what I'd be screaming if someone was fighting a bear in front of me. Yeah.
What? This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel get him, man. Shoot him.
Look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south. Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you 3 hots in the cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
Oh, Jesus.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No.
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay?
Bear going in for the uppercut hit with the 7th Molotov.
Let's go.
You after a few pints.
You gotta stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. A patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it. So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
The camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Squatters, is that a code for serial poopers?
Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that.
Fraternizing!
Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody
Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah, it's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the Salt Flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
I have a feeling I'm not going to like this camp. Well, Deacon is not going to like this camp. It's very not snowing anymore. Yeah.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
We're done with that part of the game.
Where's Mullins? Flores.
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here.
Guy reminds you of someone? Any idea who?
And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Is that his ring?
Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Well, are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know?
So, where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Sorry, Danny, you're gonna have to translate that one for me.
Being able to track shit down.
What is that word? Not shagging, I know what that is.
Camps.
It's actually kind of smart not to reveal anything about the ring right away. Yeah.
They're gone now. They're overrun.
Doing his wife. Thank you.
Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not!
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
It's making an awful big commitment.
Jesus, motherfucker has my ring.
You gotta get all the info before you go on about that's my purse. I don't know you.
She wouldn't have given it to him, so that means that she's gotta be here.
All right. Gotta carry that pocket sand in the apocalypse. Guessing that ring is a one of a kind, yeah.
Hey, you don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man, name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You see this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
He does look like a Wade. You're not wrong.
Army man, you playing soldier and shit?
I don't know. Maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man. Yesterday. Okay. Yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John.
Wait, he's so fucking hot, yeah. He is spaced out.
Dude's fucked up. He wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah, come on. Where the hell are you? You're here. Somewhere. Maybe in these tents. Maybe in here. The infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be, right?
I'll have what he's having.
Not here.
Munitions, no smoking. Keep Wade away from here.
Oh, damn it. I should not hear either.
One perk, please. I feel like it's more than that Wade's on. Speaking of perks, I have no skill points. That was going to be a badass segue if I did, though.
Even if she were here, she wouldn't be playing soldier with this bunch of assholes.
Do it again later for you. You're a real one. E for effort. Thank you.
Sarah.
Thank you for your E.
Sarah, you in here? Shit, not here. Oh, God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but... Right, yeah, it couldn't be that easy. Not could it? Cute drawings.
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
On my way.
Getting ready to ride out. You still coming?
Ready when you are.
Looks like you put a lot of work into this.
Yeah, some.
It's a nice way of saying, damn, your bike is nicer than mine. On his forehead? I didn't see it.
So what the hell happened back there? I mean, it looks like a forest fire, but the stumps are charred. So that means that the timber was cut before it was burned.
Furrowed his brow so much it's scarred.
We call it the dead zone. We use the timber to build our barricades, then burn the slash from the outpost. See a horde coming long before it reaches us.
What? You're gonna burn all the buildings too, so the newts and the swarmers have nowhere to sleep?
You know you're freaks, huh?
Like I said, I've been out in the ship for a long time. So that's your plan, huh? The militia, I mean, to burn everything to the ground?
We're fighting a war out here, St. John. We'll do whatever it takes to win.
A war?
That's what it is, isn't it? War? You've been out in the shit. You've seen the hordes. The only thing that's gonna stop them is an army. Our army.
It's gonna take way more than an army.
We have a plan. The colonel lets you join, we'll fill you in. So, Silver Lake, you asked about survivors. You looking for someone?
No, not really. I mean, look, there were some folks that I rode with once, and I thought maybe they ended up there.
I thought maybe you were after someone. For a bounty, I mean.
Yeah, no. I tracked men over long distances before, but not this far. No bounty's worth that.
I love all the tree puns right now. Let me just say that.
Hey, Corporal. The captain's here.
It's done, sir.
They're growing on me, if you know what I mean.
Marker. Yes, sir. All right. You two head back to Diamond Lake. Grab, Taylor was his name?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Take him to the colonel. I'll be there in 1800.
Maybe an estranged wife or something got military that kind of vibe from you. Yeah.
You're supposed to know this by now.
Oh, yes, sir.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yes, sir.
You find something?
How long is Vasquez? What has Vasquez been with you guys?
A couple of weeks, maybe more.
Well, he's been busy.
What the hell?
You guys been having trouble with supply runs, marauder attacks?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go on foot from here.
On foot? Why?
Because Vasquez came out here for a reason. I can't track him from the bike.
Where do we start?
It's been snowing, so there won't be any boot prints.
Come on, I want to look inside the cabin.
Okay, I'm following you.
Driven to extinction.
Might be useful.
You, you said he stole rations, ammo?
Yes.
This is an MRE. It's half eaten, so looks like your men rode up on him when he wasn't expecting it. His bike's still out front, which means that he went out the back.
Get him in there, then take all his clothes and wear it, see how he likes it. Guy gives you a little Preston Garvey if he wasn't so naive. I could see that. Especially being the militia leader thing.
Wait, over here.
What'd you find?
The fence has been cut.
Blue Beaver propane. Huh. Nothing to say about that.
And no rust.
So it was cut recently.
Yeah. Come on, this way.
This is Days Gone. We can't take clothes from anywhere. No, we just wear the same ones.
Hey, hold on for a second. Look. Over here.
Tracks?
Yeah, we're in luck. This way.
Where? Deacon flexing his tracking skills and wowing the captain, absolutely.
Wait,
even if you had the option, we both know you wouldn't change outfits. Probably true.
Shell casing. Recently fired. He,
shotguns.
Stopped to shoot at something. Come on, down here.
Actual game lore, the clothes are so dirty they have fused to the skin.
Hold up, hold up. Go on, get out of here.
What if there was a maid costume? You asking me if I would wear it?
Yelling at a wolf? Depends.
On what?
On how hungry it is.
Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Don't worry, guys, I'm good at video games.
That's the last of them.
Love the idea that he was trying to impress this guy and absolutely fucked it up. Yeah. He trusts you more, but we don't.
Like,
why would you?
MREs weren't enough for your man. Clean gunshot, right through the head.
Yeah, the wolves must have heard the shot. Decided they wanted it more than Vasquez.
Yeah, the rest of the pack came at us from back that way, from the east.
You think they chased off Vasquez, leaving one to guard the carcass?
That's my guess.
Come on, let's see if you're right.
You guys got a lot of wolves out here? Ones that aren't infected, I mean?
Yeah, we get reports almost every day.
When I was a kid growing up, there were no wolves in Oregon. I mean, a few coyotes, but no wolves. They've been driven to extinction by ranchers and farmers, timber companies.
Well, it looks like they're making a big comeback.
Only hundreds and hundreds and hundreds. Trust increased. I wish that happened. I wish periodically I'd get that next to one of your guys' messages. Like, trust increased with viewer.
Hold up, hold up.
Just be nice to have real life UI.
It's a backpack.
It's one of ours.
Looks like they almost got to him.
and he shrugged off the pack to get away.
Nah. To buy time. He landed on his ass. Tried to scramble away, but then the wolf lunged. Vasquez dropped him. Two shots.
You can tell all that.
Yeah.
I told you I'm a super tracker. What, most people don't get pink vision that outlines things for them? Could make that a redeem trust increased. I wish there was one where you could make it, like, cost more for every level.
A swarm. Near a grave site. I don't think this one is marked on our map. We're scattered all over the region.
Now, maybe that explains why, Vasquez came through here. Let's go around.
Exactly what I
It's wild that this post-apocalyptic world is only 3 years from when the world was normal. Everyone remembers what things were like before all of this happened. Like, yeah, super fresh memories and all. Yeah. Do different levels, like trust level one. Yeah, I could do something like that.
Yeah, I've done it before. This has got to keep moving.
And if trust goes down, they just use the lower tier.
Stay focused on the mission. We're not out here to fight freaks.
Being shit, killing freaks, it kind of goes hand in hand, doesn't it? Okay, put some distance between us and the graves. The cold weather's gonna bring out even more of them. I think they can smell a corpse from about a mile out.
Part of our slash and burn strategy is to find these grave sites, dig them up, and burn them along with everything else.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. I've seen hundreds of them just in this part of the state alone.
You gotta start somewhere. All right.
Secret Service level would absorb bullets for Ed. Maybe we can do something with that. I'll have to think on it some.
What do you think?
Is anyone else tracking him?
Not that I know of.
Huh. Well, then he's either dead, or he's got a lot of friends. You see how his tracks have been overridden by bikes. A lot of.
I already have. I just didn't know he was being shot at. That's how effective you were.
Okay. Come on. Let's see where they're heading.
You said cold weather brings out the freaks?
Yeah. Cold, snow, rain, hell, even clouds.
Well, like I said before, you know your freaks. When we get to command, there's some people who want to talk to you.
People?
The colonel will fill you in, if he lets you join.
Yeah, I think you said that already.
Look, he runs a tight outfit. I just don't want you to get your hopes up.
Hey, don't worry about me. I don't really give a damn either way.
Why would they accept you if you don't give a damn if you get accepted? Seems like they would only want people who want to be accepted. Some streamers just have low-cost show love type things, and I think that would be nice. Chat is free, though. Yeah, we could... What the hell? Where are we going, then?
Yeah.
Cold, a counter snow, is easy rain, enough, hell, and I could make a bot that could act as a trust bank.
Before, you know your freaks. When we get to command,
I mean, there's, like, currencies and stuff in Firebot.
The colonel will fill you in.
Hey, thanks for lurking. I appreciate you.
Yeah, I think you said that already.
Look, he runs a tight outfit.
Howdy.
Howdy.
Hey, don't worry about me. I don't really give a damn either way.
It's basically the premise of I want you to want me. I'm sorry, I am not following. Game over from Corey rejecting Deacon for saying he doesn't care either way. What am I doing here? Oh, we're still tracking him down, right. Wait. There's a white dot this way. This would seem to imply this is the way to go. Okay, best of all, I got you. Here you go. Thanks for hanging out. Gonna have to increase the price of that soon. It's gotta slowly go up over time. I don't think that's gone up once since I made it.
Hey, wait. Hear that?
Yeah, it's coming from the logging camp.
Of course, best of all. Thanks for hanging out and spending so much time here and earning those points.
Hello, Gordon.
Hello, dragons. How you doing? How often does it get used, like,
We know that from the tracks.
Like this week, I think three times, but that's high.
Accept our love in the form of currency.
Thank you, Michael. I appreciate your cheer. That is perfect as is, though. Oh, of course you say that after you just get one.
Do you see your man?
Yeah. That's him.
Well, looks like you guys need to start doing background checks on your recruits. He seems to be right at home.
Well, let's wait here. I'll radio for backup.
Get your goddamn hands off me!
Oh, this one's a fighter, boys! What do you think?
What? I just got this problem with
trust
assholes.
Trust and has gone down after being threatened
inflation.
Order.
You see me working? Well, you know what? Maybe you guys just have to get used to it. Thank you, Mikoshi. Thank you for your 100 bits. Clear the camp of all marauders. Okay.
Who was that?
They got a sniper.
Oh. Shots fired.
Two Mikos, 200 bit donuts, you're right. Thank you, Maiko. Surprised you didn't take the shot to kill the sniper. He was a little far. I don't think this gun is accurate enough at that distance. Thank you for your cheer. Love the 69 bits. Thank you for your 42 bits. I appreciate you, Mikoshi. Space Monkey, thank you for your 100 bits and starting a hype train. Thank you guys all for your support. Sure got you in the mood for head shots. Yes, indeed. Now I'll take the shot. Shot her in the ear, now you can't collect it.
Someone bonked me in the head and I dropped my mitts.
I'm imagining you like a Sonic character. You get bumped in the head and they just come spilling out of you.
Nice work.
Thank you for your cheer.
Come on, let's go deal with
Thank you all for your support.
Vasquez? He isn't my man. Not anymore.
Cheer one, 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 cheer one. Why can't I hold all these bits?
I like how it knew how to cut out some of those. Very interesting. Thank you, Mikoshi. Thank you for all your cheers. Thank you for your 51 bits. Bleed purple gems now, it's canon. I guess I could have taken my suppressor off.
Crustacean damnation.
Damn it, I still gotta watch that clip.
Yeah,
Thank you, Maiko.
I can get in through here.
His invisible gun, yeah. Oh, she's really going at him.
Hey, whoa. Easy. I'm just here to help.
I don't need your goddamn help.
Okay. I'm just gonna move over here.
Missed your chance when stream crashed. You're right, I should have done it then.
Stay the hell away from me!
Hold on now. We're not with them.
You think I give a damn who you are?
Okay. What the hell was that?
Watch it next time you pee. That's a great choice, too.
Vasquez? Done. Way done.
Thank you, Maiko.
This is Corey.
We're here. Heading up the road to the main gate.
Hold your position there. We're coming.
What about the enemy?
They've been, neutralized. Hold your position. Curry out. Come on.
She gonna be like the wolf in RE4 if she comes back to help you during the next boss? I mean, maybe. People do have a habit of coming back.
We brought up your bikes, Captain. Thought we'd save you the walk back.
That'll be all, Corporal.
It's the feral blood-covered lady. Yep.
Did I pass?
Pass?
Oh, you've been watching me all day. I figured this was, what, some kind of test.
No. Nothing quite as formal as all that. As you can see, our pool of recruits isn't what it used to be.
Yeah.
But yeah. You passed. Oh. You ready to meet the colonel?
Yeah, sure. Why the hell not?
So, St. John, where did you serve? Before the ship went down. And you know what an MRE looks like. You know how to recon an enemy position. You know, cover in advance, tactical maneuvers. So, where did you serve? Marines? Army?
We try not to talk about it, you know? In first year out here, it seemed like anyone who used to wear a uniform had a target on their back. I was in the Army, 10th Mountain. I did a full tour in Afghanistan. How about you? Anyone who's ex-military has a certain bearing. None of your soldiers have it, but you do.
Like I said, you got a good eye. I was in the Air Force 10 years, part of SAC.
There ain't no missile silos in Oregon.
I was on vacation, believe it or not. I was lucky. Before SATCOM went down, I got hourly reports from across the country. You think it was bad out here? Everything east of the Mississippi was overrun within 2 days.
There's also a scene in Until Dawn where if you help the wolf, it saves you later, but if you ignore or harm it, it'll kill you later. Oh, I think I remember that. Yeah, I've played through Until Dawn a couple of times.
Yeah, I grew up in a town north from here. It's called Farewell. You know it?
No. It sounds like a fitting place to be living at the end of the world.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So maybe you have been here before.
Yeah, I've been here. A few summers back, me and my old lady, or my wife, stopped by here on her honeymoon.
You got a pic? Of your wife, I mean. Her name was Carrie. We were married 12 years when... Anyway, it was a long time ago.
I wonder what other countries look like, though. It's almost always America and nowhere else is mentioned. Right, yeah.
You know, I think this might mean keep out.
Huh? Oh, no, that doesn't apply to us.
Why, because we can't read?
Because we don't obey the law.
Speak for yourself.
After you.
She has to.
All right.
I'm just imagining that snapping back and shooting into her head.
Not very chivalrous.
Chivalrous what?
No, it means, right. I never learn.
PZ at least mentions it spread worldwide. Interesting.
I'm sorry about that.
Oh my god, you should have seen the look on your face.
Oh, I bet it was funny.
Yeah, if I'd owned a cell phone, I'd have taking a picture.
Well, for just this once, I'm glad that you don't.
Oh, come on, don't start on that again.
Canada is always overrun, blown up, aliens wiped it out, etc. In Fallout, it gets annexed. Canada is the place Americans run to. Right, the annexing. I think in the World War Z book, Canada got away pretty okay,
so
if I remember.
Just follow the trail.
Yeah, no worries, Borealis.
What would my mom say if she knew I was out on a midnight stroll in the middle of nowhere with an outlaw biker?
This is midnight,
huh?
Honey,
you better wear a sweater.
Very funny.
Yeah, she wouldn't say.
Know what's happening here, you think?
Tell them about us.
Let's find out.
Come on, Deacon, I said that a long time ago. You know I didn't mean that.
Hey, look, I'm not judging. I'm just, I haven't told my old man.
That's because your father's dead.
Well, yeah, I mean, there's that.
The question is, have you told anyone in the MC that you're dating a nice girl from Seattle and not some bimbo from whatever strip club you guys live in?
Oh, well, okay, wait a second. No, we don't live in a strip club. I mean, we have a lifetime membership there, that's true, but we don't live there. And second, I did tell them. Yeah, matter of fact, I did.
Wait, you did?
Yeah.
These parts are just
hold
W simulators.
Surprised. They find your PhDs to be very sexy.
Oh, I bet. So, you know this is way past my bedtime, right?
Oh, I know.
Come on, stop. I mean, I really do have to get up early tomorrow.
Yeah? How's that going? I mean, well, you never want to talk
live in
about
a strip
it.
Club, nothing wrong
it's
with
nothing.
It. I imagine if it works out for your schedule.
We've got these execs flying in from New York to audit our progress, and the suits at our facility are installing a new lab.
Lifetime membership. I wonder how much that costs.
Ooh, well, I thought you didn't want to talk about it.
Sorry, it's just, you know, like I said, it's nothing. Anyway, thank you for dragging me away from all that.
Yeah, no problem.
Wait. Is this what you wanted to show me?
Say what?
Well, these are marijuana plants, and that's an irrigation system, so this here...
So I'm up so late all the time to watch these streams? Well then, it is a blessing.
Hot farm.
You dragged me out in the middle of the night to the middle of nowhere to show me the MC's illegal...
Stripping while watching, that's a hustle.
Yeah. I mean, you got me.
Sauna in the bar. Hello, bar.
Give us some tips, you know, cultivation... Put all those PhDs to work on something actually useful.
Jesus, TQ, what? Okay, I get it. This is not actually what you wanted to show me, right?
No, of course it's not. Come on, keep following the trail. We're almost there.
Finally getting cool enough outside that you can head home soon. Nice. Gotta get the billion somehow. Proud to see you working it off the responsible way, Danny.
Nope.
Moonlight, it is.
By the way, you meant 1 billion Iranian rials. I don't know how much that is, but it's not what you said. Might have been what you meant deep in your heart, but I guess that's a lesson for you about being cautious.
All dark and shadowy and depressing.
I mean the moonlight, the wildflowers, the fireflies. Oh, I see you were kidding again. Okay, you don't take anything seriously.
Oh, I take everything seriously.
Yeah, right.
I do.
You do not. Like when I suggested moving some of my stuff over to your place, you pretended that I was joking.
No, that's not true. I pretended I didn't hear you. There's a big difference.
You should have seen the look on your face. And you know, I do have a cell phone. And
still
I
21 grand. Finished.
God, you're a scientist. Can we be rational?
Put your nose to the grindstone. You'll get there.
First of all I said is that we should think about moving in together. You know, because we get to spend more time together and, you know, take the next step. What's irrational about that?
I have a toothbrush at your place.
Oh, I'm so sorry. You know what? You're right. That is a huge commitment.
Well, I mean, do you know how much a good toothbrush costs?
Okay, see, there you go again. Every time I try to talk about our future, you turn it into a joke.
Okay, all right. We do need to talk about it, and we will talk about it, but just hold on for a second, because I want to show you something, okay?
She just turned around like something bit her.
This is why I brought you out here.
Wow, how beautiful.
Was it worth it?
God, yes.
Hey, there's something I've been meaning to ask you.
Yeah? Deacon?
Will you...
Will I?
Will you, So is that a yes?
On two conditions.
Name them.
Okay, well, the first one is that we don't have one of those biker weddings where you say that you're going to ride me as much as your bike.
Done. I couldn't promise that anyway.
Oh, stop. Okay, the second one is that you never leave me.
Done.
God, did you just break your biker ring off my finger?
I think you probably did.
Is this what you thought was going to happen, Maiko? These two idiots deserve to be together.
Got it.
I don't think she's an idiot.
Little fangs just like clenching onto the chain.
She turned around like she heard a cryptid behind her. Yeah.
Dog skulls.
Wait, what happened to the captions?
Hey, what does it say there?
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you knew Latin.
Come on.
It's Morier Invictus. It means death before defeat.
Wow, I like that.
No, not my captions. The captions in the game.
Like a real ring, though, right? No, that this one's
no,
not
absolutely.
Great.
Until you said that.
That's my ring.
Right. It's your ring. Right. Something more simple.
Could smell it from a mile away. Okay. By idiots, I mean dorks. They are silly and annoying, but fine. Yeah.
Shit,
how does that
I'm
fit
sorry.
Her finger, though?
It's the lab I got.
Yeah, I wondered about that, too.
Hello? Yeah. No, it's fine. I'll be right there. Okay, bye.
They have the same size hands.
I don't know. They need me back there. What? I gotta go.
This minute? Like, at this time of night?
I'm sorry. I have to go, but I promise I'll make it up to you.
Okay.
Come on.
Voice actress who does Sarah is also the same one who did Elizabeth in BioShock Infinite. Okay.
My wife's name was, Beth. No, I don't have a pick.
Is your walk yes proposal illegal? Wait. Oh, this is what would happen if Maiko and Admin up. The geeking over plants probably would happen.
Not unusual, you know.
I'm sorry, what's that?
To not have any photos of your wife, family.
Yeah, why do you say that?
Back in the day, everyone used smartphones. That's where we kept all our photos. The phones went away, the cloud went away, our photos went with them.
Yeah, I guess I hadn't thought about that.
My wife, Carrie. Her father was a photographer. Old school, dark room, chemicals, all that. Too stubborn to embrace the digital age, I think. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have any photos either.
Yeah, well, I hated them. Cell phones, I mean. It seemed like everyone walked around with their noses buried in the damn things. I never owned one.
Interesting. How'd you manage that?
I worked as a mechanic. I had my own shop. Probably had the last landline in Farewell.
Now you're gonna pay.
That was a weird voice line as we drove by. Now you're gonna pay. I don't know how one goes about getting double married. Sounds like a lot of work.
You guys are taking this shit seriously.
Colonel believes with enough motivation and discipline, we can achieve anything.
Come on, hurry your ass up.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Just move it.
Is that your idea of motivation?
Colonel has set up a work camp on the south side of the island for those unfit to serve. Some of them require extra encouragement.
I'll bet.
Come on, follow me.
Yes, sir.
Anyone seen Walk Hard? That's what comes to mind when I hear Double Married. I don't know if I have.
Stand up there with the others. Good luck, St. John.
Got your ass too, huh?
Hey, man. It's good to see you again. St. John, right? Son of a preacher, man?
Taylor, what's this son of a preacher, man, shit you keep saying?
I'm just kidding with you, man.
Bite his finger and take the ring.
The woman you were looking for, you and your peeps are riding with.
No.
I need all your jewelry, watches, shit like that. Come on, in the bag.
Sure, man, whatever you say.
The hell you say?
Recruits aren't allowed personal effects. Besides, shit's just gonna get stolen. Come on. Cough it up.
Oh, yeah, shit's gonna get stolen.
Goddamn bullshit.
Ten hot!
Nice mustache.
At ease. Visitors are not welcome here. You are here because you were invited, recruited by my trusted officers. When you answer me, start by giving me your name, last name first.
Getting by, same as everybody.
Name.
Atkins, Crystal, sir.
How many men have you killed?
Before or after?
Answer the question.
Fuck you.
We've all done things that we're not proud of.
What?
To survive. To stay alive.
She's getting the work camp,
the
I can feel it.
Understands this.
Right. Now that is a mustache that gets its own comb.
But here, on this woman's face, are the footprints of Satan. Prison tattoo. Proof of what you once were and no doubt still are. It's people like her that are responsible for bringing the wrath of the Almighty down upon us all.
Oh boy.
Take her to the work camp.
What?
Called it.
You. Fuck you.
Come
all.
On, gorgeous. Let's
goddamn
go.
Redneck assholes. Get off of me.
Audi 500, yeah.
Who are you?
Taylor, wait. And, no, sir. I never been to jail. Never killed anyone, nothing like that.
You've been in the shit for a long time.
Yeah, I mean, I know how to shoot stuff. My dad took me hunting when I was a kid. At a camp near Klamath Falls.
How about you, son? You know how to use a gun?
St. John, Deacon. Yeah, I know how to use a gun.
You're a drifter. Hold out your right arm. 10th Mountain. Iraq?
Afghanistan.
Honorable service, and don't lie to me. I'll know.
Served one tour, served with honor. Hated every goddamn minute of it.
That chick is lesbian, too. They would hate that even more, I imagine.
Good man.
This is a cult, isn't it? Yeah, it's kind of feeling culty. It's feeling very Far Cry 5. What's up with the noose here?
You solemnly swear to support and defend the new constitution of these United States. Against all enemies, natural and unnatural, to bear witness and support to the same, and to obey all orders without question. So, do you swear?
I swear.
Walk with me, son.
What about that Taylor dude? Did he make it in?
He doesn't bring me many recruits these days. He must think highly of your combat skills.
I've been in the shit a long time.
You know your way around the freaks?
Yes, sir.
It's just a swing, don't worry.
I know as much as anyone, sir.
Good, good. In here. We'll have the doc take a look at you.
Pulse is strong. Good heart rate. Got a pretty nasty burn there. How'd that happen?
Had a run-in with a wood stove.
Wood stove, huh? Who dressed this?
I did.
No está mal. Not bad at all.
Thank you.
Keep it dressed or you're gonna lose that arm. You hear me, amigo?
Yeah, I hear you.
Just left weighed by the news, you're right.
Got it.
Well, Doc.
He's fit to serve. Lo hará bien. You doing runs out in the shit?
Sorry, Doc. Ya tiene novia. He's spoken for.
Let me guess. The Wizard Island Witch. Vaya con Dios. Good luck, amigo.
Let's go, son. I normally don't tolerate insubordination, referring to an officer as a witch. But I make exceptions for some of my more eccentric officers.
Yes, sir.
I make exceptions because every man and woman still living has a role to play. Do you believe in God, St. John?
Never gave it much thought, sir.
Well, it's high time that you did. He has a plan.
Deacon and Boozer both got arm burnt, one lost it and one walked it off. Yeah. Well, it has to do with the quality of care they received, I think. Deacon took care of Boozer's arm, Deacon and Boozer did, and they weren't able to save it, but someone more competent took care of...
Sir?
Deacon's.
This place. I had a vision. Oh, nothing so grand as those described in the Old Testament. No flaming chariots or burning bushes. I simply woke up one morning before God's plague had rained down upon the world and knew that this was the place.
Crater Lake, Wizard Island.
So wood stove is a little less intense. It's a blowtorch. It wasn't actually a wood stove, though. Yeah, it was a blowtorch.
Yes, sir. I mean, everyone's heard of it.
Indeed. You'd be surprised how few have read the Bible or the Book of Revelations.
You mean Genesis? No.
Yeah, he lied.
I mean, it's the Book of Genesis, sir.
Yes, of course. Okay, son, let's get you squared away.
Lied, I know, it's a sin.
Now, we don't have much in the way of uniforms, I'm sorry to say, but, I think that, here. Try this on.
Seems to fit.
I'll take that.
Well, if you don't mind, this is a gift from an old friend.
An old friend? Not many of those left anymore, are there?
No, there are not.
Okay, soldier. But I don't want to see you wearing it. You're one of us now. Normally, we start new recruits in the rank of private. But since Captain Curry has vouched for your experience in the field, we are starting you out at the rank of corporal. Congratulations, son.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, let's get you some work.
All right, now what was I saying?
You were telling me about the Ark, sir.
Yes, the Ark. What you see here is only a small part of it. Behind us is a whole network of caves.
Fucking Marine rank, is it not also Army?
Up to the Cone's Peak. When our work is complete, they will be filled with thousands of seeds, plants, computer files, and books. The world may die, but our achievements in medicine, science, and technology will not die with it.
No, sir.
But the island is more than just an ark. It is a stronghold, a fortress. Here at the North Gate, we are stockpiling enough munitions to take the fight to the freaks. We have rifles, grenades,
unless it's officers,
machine guns, and RPGs.
I don't know.
We have the equipment to make ammunition.
Probably. Are you thinking of corpsmen?
This is our mechanical...
Army Corporal, MilitaryRanks.com. Recruits who enlist in the Army with a 4-year bachelor's degree may be entitled to enter the Army as a specialist. Corporal is the 5th rank in the United States Army.
Of the old National Guard, we are building a fleet of trucks and other vehicles. Once the hordes are cleared from the highways, we will begin to rebuild the roads and bridges.
Your slash and burn strategy may stop newts and swarmers, but it won't clear the highway. It won't stop the hordes, sir.
We are aware, Corporal. The hordes. The hordes are a different beast entirely, aren't they?
So these guys are the ones making new ammo. Okay.
Plan, sir?
Benjamin Franklin once said, by failing to prepare, you are preparing to fail. We are not going to fail. The heart of the army lives here.
Specialist was the rank before sergeant, and the others below were private ranks.
These tents house hundreds of women and men, just like yourself, who have pledged and sworn their...
Yeah, it's not anything I'm familiar with.
But I have something else in mind for you. An assignment that requires more than just the ability to survive in the shit or use a gun. Are you up for it, son?
I guess I'll go find a bush.
Yes, sir. Right. Wherever you need me.
You asked how we were going to defeat the Horde? Let me show you.
I'm curious about it now. If they changed it, I might have to look it up just for my own education.
Whoa! Now! Shit!
You okay, Lieutenant?
Oh. Hey, Colonel. Sorry about that. Too much acetone in that batch.
Lieutenant Weaver is our chemical engineer. He's working on new ways
to blow shit up.
Defeat the enemy.
Sorry. But, yeah. Name's Weaver. James.
St. John, Deacon.
All this militia shit's just for show, right, Colonel?
Corporal St. John is new to Corey's unit. If you need anything from out in the shit, he's your man.
Oh, shit, yeah. Yeah, there's a couple of things I need.
What are you working on?
Oh, just the new gelling agent combining naphthenic and palmitic acid.
You working on napalm?
Yeah. Yeah. This dude knows his shit.
Just a lucky guess.
Sorry to interrupt.
Oh, anytime. Oh, Colonel. I'm getting real close, Colonel. Very close.
That's good. That's really good.
Where you going next, Colonel? The Wizard Island Witch?
That'll be all, Lieutenant.
I will say, this part of the game has slowed down appreciably.
For my more eccentric officers.
No need, sir.
We have one final stop. As much as I believe in Lieutenant Weaver's work, what you're about
might
to
be MOS specific ranks. Oh, okay.
Our path to victory.
Building suspense and such, you'd wager. Yeah, this game just has so many slow moments, though.
What is this?
Ma'am, I got everything on the requisition form.
Does this look like fabric softener?
I was told it speeds up when you cross over the mountain, but today has...
Why don't you read it?
Honestly, kind of dragged.
Active ingredients, chloroform, and terpen.
Get out!
Shit.
Get out! Matt, I can't do this if I have to do my own supply runs.
I got it covered. Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John. He's a new member of Corey's unit. He's got some experience out in the shit.
Read this.
What?
Read this. I mean, you can read, can't you?
Active ingredients, chloroform, aterpenol, benzo alcohol, ethylactic acid.
Good enough. When can he start?
I'll leave you to it. Carry on, Lieutenant.
Leave us.
Sarah.
Stand at attention.
Sarah, I...
Don't.
It's the way your girl talks to you. Stand at attention.
You're dead. You're dead. You're supposed to be dead.
Hey.
You're dead.
It's okay.
You're dead.
I'm right here.
Wait a second. I don't understand. I couldn't find you.
You had died, and I.
No, we were overrun, and we had to go south. Nero, they said that no one made it out. Farewell was overrun. They said that everybody was dead.
And I didn't think that.
I never thought I would see you again.
Hey, listen, now we can ride out of here. We'll pick a direction. We won't look back. Come on.
No, no, Deacon. I can't.
Are they forcing you to stay here?
No, you don't understand. We're fighting a war. Don't you see? This is a war that we can win.
I didn't come here to fight a war.
I can be helpful. I can make a difference, but I can't go with you. I have to stay here. Don't you get it? You can stay here with me. Help me. Look, afterwards, whatever you say, we can go wherever you want.
Colonel's looking for you.
Second act almost feels like a new story, like a DLC, so it starts slow again. Yeah, it definitely is.
Wait a second. Your requisition form. Thank you, soldier.
Gee, it's wife. It is wife. But not wife. Wife with delusion, the feeling she has to pretend to know she doesn't know him to keep him safe. I maybe
Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver.
No, she knows who he is, but
this is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
She has bought into this whole war on them thing.
Mercury, any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you.
Wife is into war crimes now.
Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there. Radio me when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, between you and me, if the colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes, sir, no, sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
Oh, yeah, we're warring against the freakers. Yep. You got it, Herb. I would have expected a little more of a reunion after all that. It's like he wasn't happy to find her here. Maybe Deacon's just impossible to please. Borealis, you make some good food. I appreciate you. Thanks for hanging out. Always good to have you. Is it really a war against zombies? It feels like going to war on lions. I guess there was that emu war that we lost, yeah. Then you disagree with her, what, on the war on the freaks? He was hoping to find her as she was before. She's had to survive too, and she's changed. Yeah, that's true. Stupid hat now. We both have stupid hats now. We have to learn to look past that.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal. Courtesy of Lieutenant Whittaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood, a fine officer.
And they have her, so
Yes, I will get her back, sir.
It's a religious nutcase behind it. Yeah, that part's hard to swallow.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
I don't know why, but I thought he was going to point at the teacup and then smash it, just for no reason. That was the first thought in my head. Freakers riding bears? Okay, maybe band together. So the Freakers, they've shown... Oh my god, so much dialogue. The plot has told us, Mikoshi, that the Freaks will not just starve because now they're adapting to eat plant matter and stuff.
I'll be at the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Now we're on the same wavelength. Smash his drinking glass. Where am I going? The Freakers are eating the grass, yes, and bushes and shrubs and berries and all sorts of stuff. Oh, so then you're murdering intelligent people. That brings up a lot of ethics. I mean, I have less of a problem with that considering the state they're in. These monsters, what kind of person would eat plants? Literally eating everyone out of house and home and body, yeah. I gotta go all the way back down. Can I just... Cannot fast travel bike, it's too far. Okay. Sounds like you would murder lepers if there were enough of them and they were mad. I mean, if they were, like, actively eating people and also not of sound mind anymore and were forming roving gangs, maybe. But then that's not lepers anymore, that's, like, zombies. Funniest logic of these games are, oh look, our population is rapidly declining, time to kill people. Yeah, that's true. That's part of Iron Mike's whole thing, though. And that let him, like, overlook the Rippers and such. Calling lepers zombies. If they were zombies, they would be zombies, yes. Kind of wonder if they had two teams working on Acts 1 and 2 separately. It does feel like a whole different game right now.
Move along.
The bounty hunter mission and protecting the weak. Really does change completely. Yeah, there's so much game left, is there? Are those glowy dots infected areas? The red ones, yeah. The point where, like, the acting is good. I don't know, I feel like the acting's been pretty decent throughout. I mean, yeah, this kind of feels like maybe we're entering the halfway point of this game. First 12 hours, the acting was pretty stale. I don't know that I've noticed it get significantly different.
Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Take it, St. John. Hey, just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the old swearing in thing. Awesome shit.
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
What the hell you got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry. What are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah. Working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground. Am I right?
Yeah. Well, Taylor, I gotta go.
All right. Hey, look, man. It's just I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit. You know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure? Another MMU.
Okay, we just cut off the dialogue because I followed the path.
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around.
And now it's got all the stuff queued up. All the triggers.
Shit, almost out.
Wait, why did my ammo not get refilled? What?
I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
Nope, not pipe bomb. Why does it always do that? I want the Molotov. Was he yawning while talking? It sounded like it. Wanna say Boozer getting drunk is when it started to tilt? An EP boy. This isn't about what the player wants. It's
Saint
never
John.
Been about what the player wants. Saint oh my John. God.
You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing even working?
Don't tell me we have the whole dialogue.
Taylor, yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey, nothing, just just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I right?
Taylor,
it's
getting to me, guys, the jank, it's getting to me.
What the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit, spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. Sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on.
Oh shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah. Working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground.
Did I interrupt it again?
Crab, please. Crab.
Thank you. Thank you for the crab.
Another nest. Let's go.
I think I'm burning out on this game a little bit. I think next time we stream, we might have to play something different. Take a little break. Hear you about the jank, I definitely could not finish it. There's just so much game and so much of it is repetitive and constrictive and controlling. Do what you gotta do. Yeah, absolutely. I think we'll play something else for next stream. There's birds now. Zombie birds. If you ever miss some dialogue, just remember her anarchists, freakers, stinks in here. Break is a good idea. It's going to slow down for a bit, you think? Okay. Good to know, because I kind of had the expectation it was going to pick up from here. Can you destroy that nest up there? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna try. Going Resident Evil with the zombie crows? Yeah. Remember being a little frustrated at how slow it was going with the Sarah arc until it picked up again. I just feel like this game could condense so much stuff, make it shorter and more, like, worthwhile. Just wish this game was more about zombies. Isn't that the critique with so much zombie media? I mean, I get it, the humans have to be in there. But, I don't know, the way this is handled is just so slow.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
No, they don't just let us have Doom. Half-Life 2 was the perfect amount of zombies. That was a good amount of zombies, especially Ravenholm. Love a zombie game where you fight as a survivor that once you get turned, you gotta go survive as a zombie. So I used to play a game like that online. It was called, Zombie Panic. It was a Half-Life 2 mod. And so there were humans. Oh my god, again, Taylor?
There you are, okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing.
Yeah, there was a human and a zombie team, and when a human died, they'd become part of the zombie team, so things changed over time.
Yeah, sorry, man, sorry. Hey, so, words on the...
And then his dialogue gets cut off again, probably because Deacon wants to complain about how much it stinks. Zombie Panic was great. Yes, I had so much fun on Zombie Panic growing up. Would love a game like that today. I burned that nest. Where are you coming from? You have an idea? What's up?
Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Make this a permadeath run. Don't think the nest above got cleared because the birds keep coming back. It's totally gone. You've cleared first nest, yes, but what about second nest and fourth nest and fifth nest? Is that dialogue about to happen a third time? Yeah, I believe so. Called The Hater Series by David Moody. Never heard of it. Bird slapped me in the face. The dead bird. I killed it mid-flight and it still hit me.
There's another one. Time to burn.
That do it? There's zombie bear nests that keep respawning zombie bears. You know, I honestly would not be surprised. Is there another nest over here, maybe? That looks like one, probably. Bears have nests. They have dens, don't they? What you gonna play next? I don't know how far in advance you plan. I don't know. Some streamers have the list. Let's see, maybe... So I have Sekiro and Dark Souls 2 to play. I have Silent Hill 4. I have a number of smaller indie games. I have the Alan Wake remaster. Maybe I'll do Mass Effect at some point. I think that's on Game Pass. That's kind of what I'm looking at.
Nest. Gotta be right around here.
Which Mass Effect, you played any of them? I've not played any of them. So I would start with the first one. Silent Hill has been hitting the spot for you. Yeah, we might do Silent Hill 4 soon.
It's gotta be close.
Soon-ish.
Another nest. Burn it down.
Honestly, it's kind of tough coming up with new games to play all the time. I know I've talked about this before, but... I mean, especially when you're putting a lot of hours into gaming, you move through some games pretty quick. So you're always looking for something new. Oh yeah, I bought some Deus Ex. The three Mass Effect games that exist have some really good characters. I thought about another game that I was pretty sure I heard existed, but you're telling me it doesn't, so... I believe you. Oh, I didn't... Okay. Inexplicably, it's 1-3 in Andromeda. Really? Yeah, spoiler, but the main character in the Hater series starts out uninfected and turns partway into Book 1. So you get that survivor, then surviving a zombie perspective shift. Oh, that's interesting. Every other circle streamer outside your circle plays Hunt, so you're doing alright. I've been recommended Hunt by a few people. I've never really streamed multiplayer games, though, other than, like co-op.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
I gotta get... Nah, not really. To be honest, I never played Andromeda. But what I've seen makes me not very very not interested in it. Okay, it's fair enough. I can't burn this nest until I have something to make a Molotov with. It's a spoiler, but a foundational premise of the series, so it's hard to not mention it when talking about the series. Right, that makes sense. I'm usually a better shot than that. I don't know, I almost looked at it, but it went from being a $5 game 3 months ago to a $40 game, so I guess it's on the bandwagon. This looks like horror Call of Duty to you. There's nothing really wrong with that, but if it's not your thing, then yeah, absolutely.
I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
You find that getting feedback in the Discord is helpful in your decision-making process? Yeah, it definitely can be. Sometimes it doesn't help me make the right decision or find the right game, but it does let me know what people are thinking about the games that we are playing or considering. Very hard to find the balance between replayability and content right. And especially with story games... You know, I kind of feel like there's a set list of games that every story-driven variety streamer has to go through, you know what I mean? And then once you get through those games, what do? You try some niche titles, or some older ones, or you do some multiplayer content. I mean, don't get me wrong, I enjoy it all a lot, or I wouldn't do it, but this is just stuff I think about. Told you what you do, Kingdom Come. Yeah, I don't see Kingdom Come in my future. Kerosene. Okay. Find it super hard to suggest stuff for streamers, because I know if you want to keep relevant, there's a level of will people tune in for this. Absolutely there is. And to be honest, a lot of the time I've just said, eh, you know, doesn't matter. Like, Silent Hill, there's not really a community for it, but I enjoy playing the games, so we'll play them, and occasionally we get some new people. But you do have to balance all things told. The one game that has enough hours to keep you, you absolutely refuse, because I don't have a level of interest in it. You know, kind of like Skyrim. I could probably get hundreds of hours out of Skyrim if it interested me more. No, Odd Girls Out are hurting for games too, so you aren't alone. Yeah, there's a lot to consider. Like you said, especially when you want to try to grow and bring new people into the fold. Dwarf Fortress, infinite hours and self-telling stories. Did I finally get that one? I think I did. I was a little tuned out. I'm joking, give me credit for not mentioning it for several weeks. Yeah, of course. I know you love that game. That's a screamer. So we're just gonna go ahead and drop that. Big fan of Dwarf Fortress and its various weird children. Rimworld, PZ, etc., but they definitely aren't right for every streamer. Yeah, I actually own Rimworld. I've thought about it. I'm just nervous. It looks like a lot to learn. It looks like a very busy game for stream. So, you know, I'm a little unsure how that would play out for me, but one of these times I'll probably try it. Oh, we got Far Cry Blood Dragon. I can do that for a one-off. That's about 5 hours, I think.
Okay, militia bike. That's gotta be ours.
Rimworld is great to learn if you're willing to tune the settings. It's very, very customizable.
Reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant
I would
Noel
like to learn
seen.
It one of these days.
Seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
Something it took from Dwarf Fortress. Tons and tons of settings. Yeah, so I almost feel like I'm of two minds. Do I do the, hey, I'm a total newbie at this game, come watch me stream it? Or do I put hours in offline and try to learn the game and then stream it when I feel like maybe it'll be a better experience? I don't know.
Vagrants, if they see me, I'll go.
Yep, if you want tips to learn in some stuff myself, absolutely, Maiko. I would definitely go to you for advice on that. Seen a few variety streamers have fun with the I'm a total noob angle, right? I think people love to backseat games like Rimworld, and that would be a great way to increase engagement. Suck at it online, you know, Twitch loves to handhold. That's true. I worry about myself getting stuck or lost or frustrated. One guy I've been watching for a few weeks finally got around to trying it, and now he's super addicted. Putting in way more hours off stream than on stream. This is something some people will talk about, but when it's a game that you play on stream, sometimes it's hard to play it off stream because you're like, eh, I should be saving this to play it on stream. I guess RimWorld is pretty infinitely replayable, though. Cataclysm. Yeah, and see, a lot of these games, I don't really feel like there's many people watching on Twitch. RimWorld, I know some people watch. Some of the others, I'm not sure. Stuck doesn't really happen in RimWorld. You just spiral out of control and die. Well, I mean, like, stuck in a loop of that.
Lieutenant, you in here?
Little like Elden Ring in that respect. See, I felt stuck a couple of times on Elden Ring. RimWorld has stories you tell yourself, so you essentially lose content by streaming offline. Right. Sound like Colony E. So only like the fifth one? That's not too bad.
Okay, hang on. I'm coming.
People be asking what happened to Betty, and you have to explain that she wandered off and got eaten by squirrels. Right, I've seen some of Maiko's updates. You telling me I can't jump up in here? Okay. Definitely would recommend playing on reload anytime instead of permadeath, which is the default. I guess that would make sense. Let me ask you guys, do I come across as crabby about this game today?
How the hell are you doing?
I feel like I'm struggling with this game today, but I don't want to come across like negative.
Oh god, I've given up hope.
I don't like when I feel like I'm in a mood where I'm just trashing something.
A good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece.
I'm just a little sassy. Okay, we can live with sassy, I think.
Yeah,
not any more crabby than you have been since the start. Okay, good.
Go.
A little, but like, A, it's understandable, and B, we're being way more critical of it than you. I guess that does get lost on me. You know, I do try to be very, God, I try to be open-minded. I try to give credit where credit is due. I try not to trash stuff. When you're playing now, I think you're giving it a lot more grace than I think it deserves. Okay. And it's such a shame, though, because there's such a cool game buried here. Right. But boy, do they just pile stuff on top of that game. Speaking of perks, yeah, you got it. Like, honestly, I'm going to be completely real with you guys. This game has been great from a content perspective because... I don't know, people show up, they watch it, we interact with it, we laugh at it. I'm able to just show up and play, and there's stuff to do. It's been really good for that, and I think me playing it lately has been more about that than me really deeply enjoying what the game has to offer. But it's starting to get old for me, even going out of my way to try to give it some grace. It's starting to wear a little thin. There's only so many times a game can be blatantly janky as fuck before you go next, yeah. And also so repetitive. You can climb into those train cars, right? Sounds kind of not fun, though. Well, I've been enjoying the process of streaming. Which is kind of a crucial thing. Like, it's not that I've not been having a good time. But it's not because I love this game. Don't, no, I'm not suffering. Well, today it's getting to me a little. Which is why we're probably going to play something different next time. Take a little break from it.
Another Benny. Deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is.
I've heard this dialogue before.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
Suffer in a different game like Sekiro. I'm afraid of Sekiro. I am.
I'll radio in later, make sure she made it.
At least in Sekiro, the suffering is on purpose, right? Because I'll be honest, there were a couple points in Dark Souls 3 and Elden Ring where I was frustrated, and that's not a way that I like feeling. I know people claim that they like seeing people rage at those games, but I just have a hard time buying that that's a good way for me to be on stream. Sniper. Who knows, maybe you'll start playing the Yakuza games after watching that clip. You know, I'm surprised they're not more popular on Twitch. I would like to give some of them a try at some point. Sekiro's like, for most people, there's a point where it clicks and bounces from frustratingly hard to a really fun level of challenge.
Colonel,
right,
sir,
I enjoyed Dark Souls and Elden Ring, so I'm hoping I can be one of those people in Sekiro.
She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
For you, that click point was like two-thirds of the way through the game. Yeah, I've heard it takes a while sometimes. Yeah, I've worried because Yakuza is a really long series of games, and I've looked into it. The numbers don't seem to do well on Twitch, so that's always a hard thing to gear up for a really long series of games that doesn't have a big community around it. And then also, I feel like I would care more about the story in Yakuza than I do in like a game like this, so I worry about it being too cutscene heavy. But I've always wanted to play the game, so I'm sure I'll give one of them a try. I don't know quite where to start. You don't gotta play every game. No, right, exactly, I don't. Know who to ask if you ever seriously consider it. Yeah. Like, maybe just try one of the more popular titles or something. Only played 1-0 and it was really fun. Yeah, I never played Metal Gear, so maybe. That could be something I could do. Speaking of cutscene heavy, yeah. I have heard it has a reputation for that. Find
cover! Y'all been where you are.
A bunch of murdering sons of bitches. You know what the setup pushes?
Yeah. It's the next Steam sale. Honestly, I still have quite a few games from the last Steam sale to play. It's not like I don't have games. Says while murdering the sons of bitches. Yeah, that's Deacon for you. Did not get a single game on the summer sale. Well, if you didn't need any and nothing spoke to you, I don't think there's anything wrong with that. Work through that backlog, yeah. July 24 through 31 is the next sale. Really, already? Okay. Melee guys rushing straight at you with no cover, right? That one guy's bullets did a lot. Yeah, he was surprisingly accurate compared to the others. Also, I don't think I went in with full health.
Hey, I'm not done with you yet. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna finish this shit later.
What are you talking about, Deacon? We just went to the bike to get ammo. Being so dramatic.
Guess what, fellas? I'm back.
Like, I just remember summer sales being akin to Black Friday sales. Both seem to not be as wild as they used to be. Yeah, I mean, there were some good, legitimate good deals on the Steam summer sale. But, I feel you there.
Men coming!
Move it back!
Going back! Ah!
The fuck is that?
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this?
Ah, lots of nice stuff in here. Looks like a little Molotov factory. It's great that everything is on sale, but if it's a 15% discount on a $60 game, I'm just wait. I mean, I got Dark Souls and stuff more than half off.
Come on, come on, come on.
Finally. Jesus.
Steam Summer Sale is the only reason we're playing this game. I got it for like 16 bucks instead of 60. If the game doesn't get under a certain dollar amount, I won't get it, right? Right, but this is not a $60 game. Right, no, what I'm saying is that this is the only time I would play this. See now why most games don't have a lot of very specific random dialogue for the protagonist? Imagining Arthur Morgan completely misreading the player's actions, I think it'd really break my immersion. Yeah, I agree.
Okay.
This game would be more enjoyable to you if you were playing it in shorter sessions. Maybe. Maybe the longer play sessions just reveal how repetitive everything is. You accomplish so little though, that's true. Hard limit of 60 minutes per day gone. I mean, I feel like a lot of it is the setting and the pacing, though. I had no problem playing this game for a long time yesterday. In fact, we did some stuff yesterday that felt pretty good. It feels like with the pacing changing is my problem with it today.
Where'd he go?
Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but... a little. I'll take that.
Finally get my machine gun back.
Right.
Lost all my ammo for it.
Huh? I know you got one. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Proximity bomb, that's pretty nice. It's a good game, dude. Just a tip, always make sure your bike's tank is full. Yeah, I'm always filling it up. I'm struggling with it right now, Thugsy. It's just, it's starting to drag. The only way to enjoy a game is by rationing it out so you can tolerate it. I ain't playing it. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, like, 7 hours is a lot to play any game. So, if I were not feeling it at the end of a stream, I would definitely be like, okay, you know, we'll just wrap up. No reason to put yourself through something like that. what it is you're struggling with, dude. If no, I'm not struggling like how to play it. I appreciate that. I'm struggling with like enjoying it. I've also died a total of like 3 times. Yeah. I'm not struggling like how to play the game. And in terms of challenge, right. Yeah, there really hasn't been... You think it might be more enjoyable if it were more challenging? I wonder if it would be more enjoyable or more frustrating. And one of the favorite games, but to each their own. Yeah, I'm really giving it a fair try. I mean, we are, we're like 25 hours in now. So, you know, it's not like I'm just giving up on it right at the start. The second act here has been super slow, where you get to the other side of the mountain. Yeah, I appreciate that, though, you know? That we can have different opinions and not jump on each other for not liking the same games. Would really suck to be afraid to say what you felt about a game because of how people might react.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Oh, I guess until I do that, I'm not able to fast travel. Where is the infestation zone? Is it both sides of the tunnel? You don't like this game, you're literally worse than controversial streamer. Yeah, I'm glad I don't have to worry about that. Man, opinions are like assholes, they stink and everyone has one. Yep. It's true. Yeah, so I can't fast travel until I clear the infestation.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Oh. Hey, we made it. Funny how nobody clips the clutch moments and only clips the fails. Yep. Is that a bear? Oh my god. Who joked about the bear nest? Deacon can only take another 3 maulings. 2 bear bites since HP still over 50%. Yeah. I mean, to be fair, the bear can take a good beating too. Wait, yeah, it's not waiting for anybody.
Come on.
Oh, Wait, I know you. I like how the bear stopped and stood still for a moment and then decided it was dead. The health bar of Jesus returned. Timing of your comment and him saying it was completely unplanned. Well, it worked.
Finally.
What the hell was that death? Sometimes you don't realize you're dead for a minute. Sure, you're not a zombie. No, I'm not. Maybe we're all infected and don't realize it. What are you? I couldn't tell if that's a zombie mountain lion or a regular one. Bear activated barbarian rage and it wore off. Living people don't survive that many bear bites. Yeah, fair enough. Like Nemesis for the bear sounds? What's that? From Resident Evil? Deke is probably a mutant now with however many experimental Nero injections he put in himself. Oh, you're right, I didn't think about that. Resident Evil, but the second movie. Oh, yeah, I've never seen the movies.
Someone's at the gate. I saw him with Captain Curry. Let him in.
For shame, I heard the movies weren't very good.
Haven't seen you around before.
You just called me by name.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look.
First three are good. The others didn't get any promo that I'm aware of, so they didn't do as great. Oh, I see.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, good choice, gotta say. Yep, good old high-octane gasoline. Coming right up. Oh, Corporal St. John, you stay safe, yeah?
Storyline, they're not as great as the first three, but I think the fifth one is on the better end of the last three. Wow, you've really seen them, huh? All right, guys, I think this is where we're going to wrap up for the day. Like I said, I think next time we're going to play a different game, and it probably will not be tomorrow and maybe not Tuesday. I think I've done the last 5 days now, so I feel like taking Monday and maybe Tuesday away is good, and then I'll have a schedule for you guys and let you know what we're thinking after that. So, a little shorter than I usually like to stream at least 5 hours, but I think this is just a good stopping point, and, yeah, a good place to wrap up. And I'll catch you around later. Alright, sounds good, Nightfall. Thanks, everybody. Mikoshi, thank you for your cheer. I appreciate you. Let's, go ahead and quit to desktop. I think everybody here is in the Discord. I will definitely go read that tea. If you're not, Discord is the place to be to keep up with the stream. That's where I'm going to post my schedule first. We might talk about what games I'm going to play next. All sorts of things go in the Discord. Let me take a look at something here. Thank you for stream ad. Good luck, whatever games you choose. Thank you, Herb. Thank you for being here. All right, just checking things out. Yeah, okay. Have fun, go relax, but seriously, watch the movies. It is hard to get me to watch a movie. I got you, Nightfall. If you don't mind, I kind of prefer that we not just outright say things like that here. That just feels a little self-promoting to me. But I wish you the best of luck with it, Nightfall. I do wish you well. Thank you. All right, I think we are going to... Let's go ahead and raid the friend, Kamurkle. That's where I'm going to be anyways. She is playing Fallout 3, which I love the Fallout games. I almost raided Fallout 3. Raid Kamurkle. Raid message, we're going to do Merc support raid. There we go. So we will have a raid message there for those of you guys who are subscribed, want to use my emotes. And a raid message there for those of you guys who are not, want to use the Twitch standard emotes. If you are here for me and don't know Kamurkle, Kamurkle is great. She is super kind, welcoming, funny, just a great all-around person. We are on a stream team together. We are both part of the Mercs and somebody that we love to show support to. That support goes both ways. So I will see you all over on the raid. Until I see you again, remember, take care of yourselves. Be kind to each other. Know that you're all appreciated. Know that I'll see you again soon. Thank you all.
Took a break, get anything that you might need, do anything that you might need to do. Ad Noctum! We're not going on a break right now. Ad Noctum! Thank you so much for the raid. Hello, hello! Welcome, welcome in. Welcome, welcome in, raiders. Hello! I hope that you're well. Hi, my coach